Congratulations, graduates. Today is a great day. It is a day to celebrate with your family and friends. A day you and your parents have been waiting for since kindergarten. I'm sure you didn't expect a graduation or a school year like this one, and for this I apologize. However, this does not lessen your accomplishments or achievements this school year. In fact, it has made you stronger. You have excelled in this new normal, and for that I congratulate your efforts. On this special day, students, please take the time to recognize your parents, teachers, and all those that have impacted you on this journey. They have supported you, and they should be recognized on this day. In closing, students, remember, graduations are not the end of a journey. It is the beginning of a new one. On behalf of the Nash Rocky Mount Board of Education, congratulations.
Good morning. I would like to welcome each of you and call to order our commencement ceremony for Northern Nash High School Class of 2020. We are pleased to welcome and acknowledge our parents and relatives of our graduates to celebrate this wonderful occasion. We are also pleased to acknowledge our superintendent, Dr. Ellis, his cabinet, members of our Nash Rocky Mount Public Schools Board of Education, and other elected officials. We are forever appreciative and grateful for your continued support. On behalf of our faculty and staff, please allow me to share with our graduates that we are extremely proud of your accomplishments and have set aside this time especially for you in honor of your years of hard work and commitment towards your education. Although this ceremony is non-traditional from previous ceremonies, we will honor and celebrate each of you on today, your special day. This is a special ceremony for you, and this will remain a memory for you to cherish forever. Parents and relatives of our graduating class, this is a special moment for you as well. Our ability as a community to remain standing throughout this unfortunate pandemic of COVID-19 is a testament of strength, perseverance, and resiliency. Seniors, often in this new life that you are about to embark upon as an adult, you will find and discover that things will occur beyond your control and desire. Remaining logical, understanding of the situation, and becoming strategic on how you handle and face adversity will reflect the many lessons and experiences that you have gained while attending high school and spending time with our staff over the years. Together, we will look back at this national pandemic that adjusted your senior year and learn from the various ways we have had to adapt and move forward. Over the years, we have watched you grow and achieve many heights that will better prepare you for life going forward. Your family and the staff of Northern Nash High School are extremely proud of all that you have accomplished and would like to congratulate you on reaching this milestone. At this time, we will have our senior class vice president, Ms. Tyler Williams, come forward with reflections from the senior class, followed by our class president, Chancellor Bucket, with a farewell address. Again, congratulations, Class 2020 Northern Nash High School Fighters.
Dear Class of 2020, as I began to think of what to say, I was truly lost for words. But then I decided the best thing to say was just a message from my heart. As a class, we've been through so much, but yet we are here together. We have been on this journey we call life for a while now, and it's definitely had its ups and downs. We were once freshmen and now we are graduating. Because there were so many people who didn't or something good. We've seen each other struggle, but we've also seen each other succeed. There's a genuine love within our school amongst everyone. I know that I can truly say I love my classmates, and I'm blessed to have met each and every one of you. We are a family, and a family rises together. We rose together in order for us to graduate. We didn't give up. We kept fighting. But now that we have reached this milestone of high school graduation, our journey still continues onward. We are about to go out into this world and change things. We will all be going on separate paths, living separate lives. But we will all be living to make a difference in this world. In order for us to succeed, our desire for success has to exceed our fear of failure. Because the journey of a thousand miles begins with a single step. But the only possible journey is the one that we never begin. We made it this far, so we can't give up now. We have to continue to keep the same drive we have now to achieve bigger and better things later. As you go forward, you seek wisdom, but you should never miss an opportunity to share the knowledge that you gain along the way as you mature and your knowledge evolves into wisdom. Because without knowledge, action is useless, and knowledge without action is futile. Every generation has an obligation to help the next generation as well as the previous generations to grow. Along our journey, we will make mistakes, we will face adversity, but never let life's adversity deter you from your journey of moving forward toward your ultimate quest to reach your lifelong goals. Don't run, don't hide, and don't retreat. Keep moving forward and persevere. The gratification of what you achieve in the end is like none other, especially when you achieve things that you never thought you could. But never forget the people along the journey. Because we don't live in a world by ourselves, we have an interdependency on one another, and when we capitalize on it, it heightens the possibilities of the goals that we can reach. There's a complexity about all of the dimensions and pieces of each one of us. But each piece is a piece of the mirror to show the reflection of the person that we were born to be. Everyone has a purpose and a piece that they bring to the table. With all of our pieces together, we can create a mirror of a beautiful future ahead. Take pride in how far you've come and have faith in how far you can go. I hope our dreams take us to the corners of our smiles, to the heights of our hopes, to the windows of our opportunities, and to the most special places our hearts have ever known. Memories are valuable things. As you continue on this life journey, you will accumulate more and more positive memories. So when it's all said and done, you will look back and have memories that will last a lifetime. Graduation is a very exciting time. It is both an ending and a beginning. It is warm memories of the past and big dreams for the future. Our journey has reached one milestone, and now it continues on. It is so hard to say goodbye, but we really don't have to say goodbye, because as nights, we are forever present when one another talks. Never forget, in your ultimate quest, that you are a knight for life.
Today, each of us is our most currently greatest achievement of our lives. Beginning in young age, we enrolled in our respective elementary schools and began a 13-year journey that has led up to this very moment. So many things have changed during that time period. Just look at how we live in graduation. We live in a world that is constantly changing, with people from across the world eager to make our lifestyle better in different ways, whether it be technologically or socially or politically. And now, in the face of the coronavirus pandemic, we're seeing even more changes to the way we go about everyday life. Handshakes are essentially forbidden, hugs are taboo, and not being able to sit down in a restaurant and eat or get a somewhat normal haircut is obviously being crazy. Even in our time in Northern Nash, we've seen so many different transitions. We've seen different football, soccer, and baseball coaches, different athletic directors, different superintendents, different mayors of local towns, and for some people, multiple girlfriends and boyfriends. And even on a bigger level, different presidents and a different governor. One of you just happened to walk these halls not that long ago. But today, with so many things changing around our world and so many things changing in each of our individual lives, I want to take some time to focus on the things that have stayed the same during our time. Mr. O'Brien's guilty as dead because his iconic point whenever he gets mad at you. But most importantly, he refuses to give any test that's less than 50 questions long. Ms. Parker still has an hilarious sense of sarcasm, and she's still nearly inseparable from Ms. McIntyre. Mrs. Clay is still willing to help literally anybody and literally anything, personally adopting 1,000 new kids to her own. Mr. Hopkins still nods and waves whenever he sees one of us in the hallway, and it still cracks us all up to watch Coach Drake yell at the basketball team, unless, of course, we're on the basketball team. I'm going to miss these little members, just like I miss everything else about the world. Proudly wearing green to open football and basketball games, seeing my closest friends every day, and so many other things. But in times like this, I look back at one of my favorite quotes coming from well-known children's author, Dr. Seuss. He says, "Don't cry because it's over, but smile because it happened." So what have we learned? We've spent 4 years focused on academics, but at the same time, improving the people who we are today. And we even have traits within ourselves and within our school and community that won't be changing anytime soon. The first is the truth that no matter where life carries us, what city or town we may move to, what job we take or professional route we choose, we'll always be bonded together with a collective love and appreciation for more passion. One that extends beyond the class of 2020, but also throughout classes of 1967 through 2019, and everyone else who walk across this stage in the future. Secondly, we understand the value of community, holding up those beside you. Even throughout our differences in background, interests, and future aspirations, the class of 2020 made a mark on an order that I hope carries throughout these hallways for a long time, one of pride, one of passion, as well as one of hope, brotherhood, and sisterhood. Finally, the one trait that will never change, the one that matters so deeply to each of us, the one that won't be leaving the halls of the order anytime soon, is that we absolutely have to be right now. Good luck, God bless you all, and I love you all. Thank you, and go nice.
Haley J. Adams. Destiny Raven Austin. Jamila Janae Austin. Aaron Lee Angel. Willie Donnie Essay. Ashley Nicole Applewhite.
Thank you.
Diane Ann Bellhall. Jacob Christian Biggs. Ethan Dylan Bone, cum laude, a North Carolina sophomore. Eric Dion Bone. Raven Lynn Gracie Boone. Nathan Scott Bozeman. Zayana Joe Branch. Braxton Lane Bridges. Bryant. Elijah Jabez Bryant. Maya Monique Bryant, cum laude at North Carolina South. Jason A.J. Bullock. Michael Benjamin Bunn. Marcella Jaquelle Burnett. Gianna Nash Kane. Emma Scott Carey. Madam Kulani and North Carolina South. Precious Shalil Call. Anthony Wayne Chavis Jr. Michael Ashanti Cherry. Liberty Alexander Cole. Timothy Jerome Coley Jr. Gabriel Nils Cooper. Jawan Nashir Kakich. Lauren Janaya Corley. Harry Jonathan Crawford. Austin Xavier Curtis. Devontae Gregory Bales. Vincentius Joaquin Daly. Juanfasia Kasani Daly. Samir Adnan Dar. Connor Andrew Davenport, Latin Cum Laude and North Carolina Scholar. Maya Grace Davenport. Logan Mackenzie Davis, cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. Shatoria Lachey Davis. James Delamito. Mason Bray Newman. Matthew Chase Delbar. Sienna Lauren Evans, cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. Holly Marie Palmer. Thank you. Isaiah Jackson. Ashanti Zakiah Gary. Brianna Kamari Gaylor. Devon Najee G. Janine Louise Rochelle, summa cum laude, and North Carolina Scholar. Brian Brooks. Madison Shay Diamond. Jenny Ray Harper.
Christian Dion Harris. Kiara Arneja Henrys. Jordan Christopher Hilliard. Thank you. Maya Kalyan Pakadeh.
Brian Keith Hopkins Jr. Grayson Elizabeth Johnson, cum laude. Cameron James Johnson. Christian Aaliyah Johnson. Marquez Deontay Johnson.
Johnny Jones Jr. James Ernest Jones III, summa cum laude and North Carolina scholar. Tiquan Salim Jones. Zachary David Keeter, summa cum laude and North Carolina scholar. Anasha Renee King. Haley Nicole King. Kayla Lynn Lamb. Maya Nicole Langston. Olivia Grace Reason, magna cum laude and North Carolina scholar. Xavion Xavier Lloyd. Morgan Lily Lockhart. Joshua Wayne Long. Savannah Noel Long. Eric Alito Sherr. Cooper. Thank you. Jonas Allen Moore. Caitlin M. Moore. Nina Sadek Mosley. Daisy Wright Murphy, summa cum laude, and North Carolina Scholar. Kinaya Tashana Watts. Caitlin Sierra Newcomb, summa cum laude, and North Carolina Scholar. Timothy Jason Newman, cum laude. Lee Omarion Nicholson. James Naheem Oglesby. Jesus Ortiz Gutierrez. Deanna Faith Penvindo. Kaja Sinise B.A. Parker. Armani Tavilia Parker. Makai D'Arion Parker. Asia Tiana Parker. Austin Blake Parks. Madison Michelle Parrish. Christopher Robert Perry. Kiana Kane Perry. Christopher Andrew Petrick, summa cum laude, and North Carolina Scholar. Austin Reed Piner. Brittany Taylor Pittman. Jalen Deshaun Pittman. Connor Riley Poling, cum laude. Joseph Lane Christ. Anna Lee Christian. Chancellor Braswell Puckett, summa cum laude, and North Carolina Scholar. Thank you. Kristen Noelle Purvis.
Mia Arabelle Ramirez Perra, cum laude and North Carolina Shuttle. Elena Whitley Reams, cum laude and North Carolina Shuttle. Michael Travis Reed. Jackson McKenneth Reed. India Anaya Rivas. Christopher Najir Reynolds. Deja Guerra Richardson. Gabrielle Alexis Richardson, summa cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. Henry Jamar Richardson, magna cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. Jaquan Latrell Richardson, summa cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. Kashayla McGreen Richardson, summa cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. Alexis Marie Ricks. Benjamin Garrett Ricks, accepting on Garrett's behalf and in his memory, Mrs. Hamlin. Jensen Blue Sharon. Caitlin Sage Sheridan. Summer Alexis Sheridan. Rodney Stephon Sewell. Stephen Keyshawn Slade, cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. Jermaine Demon Sledge. Benford Sloan the Fifth. Sienna Stevens, magna cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. Taylor Leanne Stevie. Elijah Siobhan Strayhorn. Dory May Sullivan. Keely Nicole Sullivan. Megan Dean Sullivan. Shania Lachey Taylor. Thank you. Rakeem Nasir Taylor. Wade Gregory Taylor. Cameron Raheem Thomas. Anastasia Brianna Thomas. Trace Adam Thompson, summa cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. William McKinley Thorne. Haley Brooke Kohler. Shamia Lynn Crystal Tucker. Mason Christopher Turnage. Robert Carson Farnell III. Anna Catherine Benson, cum laude and North Carolina Scholar. David Russell Byron. Naheem Sincere Wade. Kamari Daniel Walker. Chase Morgan Wallace. Joseph Lynn Regan Warren, cum laude in North Carolina South. Jadasia Sierra Watson. Michaela Jeanette Watson. Sila Juwan Watson. Nicholas Andrew Webb. Rockwita Nashe West. Kaya Shanae Wooder. Diavion Shante Woodruff.
Thank you.
Caleb Alexander Woodley. Nadeja Ajanae Woodley. Grace Catherine Wright, cum laude in North Carolina Scholar. Matthew Dale Wright. William Thomas Wright, summa cum laude in North Carolina South. Ephraim Fabian Yanez Pacheco. Melanie Monique Asil Federer Youssef.
Seniors, on behalf of the Nash Rocky Mountain Public Schools Board of Education and the state of North Carolina, I now pronounce you a graduate of Northern Nash High School with all the rights and privileges afforded thereby. Graduates, you may now turn your tassels. Congratulations. Thank you.
I am Carly with Badcock Home Furniture in Rocky Mount. From our Badcock family to yours, we congratulate and wish the graduating class of 2020 the very best. Whether you are furnishing your first apartment or upgrading your home, we have the furniture or accessories for your style and budget. Visit us and experience the Badcock difference. And with no credit refused, at Badcock Home Furniture, we will always treat you right. Badcock Home Furniture, Rocky Mount.